10 commandments of man given to a man through the inspiration of I, Prince Buster.
Listen, darling Prince, now that I have heard your 10 commandments, will you please listen to mine? Commandment 1, thou shalt have no other woman but me. 2, thou shalt not provoke me to anger or you shall have no peace at night. 3, thou shalt not encourage no woman to make love to you, neither kiss nor caress you, cause like any other woman, I'm a jealous woman. And even more jealous now that I'm married to your Royal Highness, Prince Buster. Commandment 4. Thou shalt take me out 7 days a week and twice on Sunday, cause at no time will I ever be tired of IT it and wearing fine clothes, eating fine food, and driving high-class cars, cause I am your woman, a funny woman, and refuse to go out shabby while I'm married to you.
Are you with me?
Shut up. These are my 10 commandments, Mr. Prince Buster. 5. If you want to stay alive, thou shalt not try to stop me searching your pockets at night, cause I'm not a thief, only searching for love letters you forgot to dispose of and addresses for the undertaker. Commandment 6. Thou shalt not be unfaithful, cause the world cannot hold me guilty if for spite I date your best friend. Cause what's good for the goose is also good for the gander. And Prince, I sure could make you wonder what's going on down yonder. 7. Thou shalt not try to stop me drinking in any way, even if I smoke 10 pipes per day. Thou shalt not stand in my way, as it is said, every man to his own order. So you had better leave me on my side of the border. 8. Thou shalt have no woman knocking at your gate like asking for a date, for this will decide the destiny of your fate. Dig this. Commandment 9. Thou shalt not kick, nor slap, tear my dress, nor pull my hair, or do anything to make me scare or live in fear. Cause I am your woman, a perfect woman, and detest being mistreated in any way. 10. You also shall, Prince Buster, honor my name so that every other man may honor it also. Do unto others as we have them do unto you. If you obey me, I'll obey you. These are the 10 commandments of woman given to man by me, Princess Buster.
I say, ooh, baby,
make it all up to you. And I'll say all the words that you want me to say to you. But right now, I'm a man of a very few words, but you're saying